My house was always full of music, but there was nothing specifically that I was listening to that triggered me making music. But of course, I always had specific artists that I always loved. Like Billie Holiday has always been my all-time favorite. I love Jeff Buckley, but that's really from like a songwriter perspective. And then it took a while for me to actually get into electronic music. I really grew up with a lot of singer-songwriters. I was just finishing school, or I had just finished school. All my friends were still going to school, and I was making a lot of changes in my life, cutting out a lot of people out of my life, and suddenly I was alone. And I was fed up of being alone, so I started creating a soundtrack to my everyday life by playing the piano and singing. For many years, my shows were 10 minutes piano and vocals, 10 minutes plug in my iPod and sing on top and just play all the things that I had produced. For my first EP, which came out on a tiny label from Düsseldorf, I asked Tama, my friend who also co-produced my first two albums with me, if he would like to produce with me, because he had his own band then and I really loved them, called MIT. And I started understanding that what I want to do with electronic music is not what I want to produce. I want to work with producers who are able to translate that. I asked Tama if he would just come on tour with me, and he said yes, and then we just never stopped. We're really very close, so and it can get very like you can be very isolated on tour and on stage, and it feels good to me to be able to look to the left and have him there, and he enjoys it with me also.
Think about it.